know, South Hills Village has been around for 50 years, providing an upscale shopping experience for families in the South Hills and throughout Western Pennsylvania.
Well, today we received a glimpse into the future look of the mall and what you'll soon experience there.
We'll be starting construction in Center Court shortly.
Jennifer Carroll is excited about the many changes coming to the 1.1 million square feet of space here at South Hills Village. She gave us a tour of what shoppers will experience, beginning with more seats in the new food court.
We're going to have a whole new layout. We're going to have banquette and cafe style seating towards the front of the mall. We're going to have a brand new food court entrance with aluminum stucco and stone features, and that will be for all entrances at the mall.
Every column will be refurbished with porcelain and wood fixtures. And as you recharge your body, you'll also be able to plug in your phones and tablets.
We're going to have charging stations and amenities throughout the food court area. And we're just going to have a more sleek, modern look to the food court for our shoppers' dining experience.
It's going to feel a whole lot brighter indoors. They'll be replacing the soft lighting you see now with a socially conscious decision.
The paint scheme is going to be completely redone and changed, brighten up the mall and brighten up the food court. And we're going to add all new energy efficient LED lighting as well.
As you trek through the maze of stores, you'll notice the new tile flooring, sleek new furniture to take a rest or sip your coffee or a cool drink. They'll also be updating and expanding the men's, women's, and family restrooms. A more inviting, open look overall everywhere you look.
In the main concourse of the mall, we're going to be putting a new glass railing system throughout the mall. We will be adding some soft seating areas as well.
We're told all the work will be done at night, meaning minimal disruption for shoppers and retailers. And the hope is to have all the work done by the holiday season.